Jai Gurudev, I'm Dwaini Abhilash. I'm studying in fifth standard. My topic is modern communication. Modern forms of communication allows us to stay in touch with friends and family. Telephone. Telephone is a mode of communication. Alexander Graham Bell invented the telephone in 1876. The telephone instrument continued to evolve over time. Almon Brown Strugger invented the rotary dial in 1892. This is a rotary dial introduced after 1904. On the rotary dial, the digits are arranged in a circular layer so that a finger wheel may be rotated against the spring tension with one finger, starting from the position of each digit and rotating to the fixed finger stop position. This is a model of a walkie-talkie and was invented by Henrik Magnuski and Alfred J. Gross. Walkie-talkie is a telephone handset with a speaker built into one end and the microphone in the other and an antenna mounted on the top of the unit. Walkie-talkie is like a two-way radio. It can both send and receive information. When the user wants to talk, they must press the push-to-talk button. Walkie-talkies are mainly used by armed forces, police, security guards, etc. Thank you. Jai Gurudev.